Summer is coming and it's time for swimming. But before that, I will teach you the process of the proper way of breathing techniques in swimming. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
Breathing is the process of respiration, during which air is inhaled into the lungs through the mouth or nose due to muscle contraction, and then exhaled due to muscle relaxation. Step 1. Hold onto the side of the pool, shoulders in the water, and take a deep breath through the mouth. Step 2. Put your face in the water and empty your lungs by blowing out gently through the nose. Step 3. Go back to the starting position and repeat the exercise 15 times. The importance of knowing these breathing techniques are: first, it helps your body perform stability underwater, and this might also help you to avoid danger and drowning incident. Next, it helps you swim faster. Proper breathing provides a lot of benefits, especially for swimmers. And last is, it is a great hobby and sport not only for adults and swimmers, but also for children.
Ano pang inaantay mo? Tara na at mag-swimming na!